Hi, I'm going to teach you how to make slime. So the ingredients you will need are glue, paint, but I'm going to go grab a different color, paint, shaving cream for fluffy slime, which I am not doing. Then you will need your baking soda because this helps with the activator. And that's all you need. First. Oh, and also you might want containers. So you take your, you also need a bowl and a mixing. You can use like a stick or a popsicle stick, a spatula or a spoon. But yeah. So you want to take your glue. I have a gallon because I bought this at the store. Or you can just, or if you have like an 8-ounce bottle or a 4-ounce bottle or 6 ounces or whatever, then you dump all that in. I wouldn't dump an entire gallon in. That's a lot of slime. You just want to dump your glue in. So, and put the cap back on. I'm making a small batch of slime to fill one of these containers. And that's, if you want to make fluffy slime, this is the step where you put your shaving cream in. I'm not making fluffy slime. Then you want to take your paint or food coloring, both of them work. If you are a kid, I would recommend having adult supervision for the food coloring because it stains clothes, but paint is, should be safe. Then after you pour your paint or food coloring, you want to mix it. After you've mixed your paint and shaving cream and glue in, if you do shaving cream, then you want to take your baking soda. You want to fill 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda and put it in and mix. And mix it in good until you can't see it anymore. After you've mixed your baking soda in, you want to take your activator. My activator is contact film solution. And then you just want to put some in. Don't want to add too much at a time or you might overactivate your slime. You don't want that to happen. If your slime is sticky, you want to keep adding your activator until the slime is mostly not sticky. Your slime should be pretty much formed, but it depends, kind of. It is a purple slime, and it's very stretchy. stretch it and play with it, and it's really fun to play with. Just keep on kneading your slime until it's not sticky. And there you have it. That is how you make slime. Bye!